There once was a nation oppressed, oppressed by a global power, oppressed by an Aryan supreme racist ideology. That nation was India. The oppressors were the British. They brought in strange customs, strange sounds and smells and tastes, things that the Indians had never seen or heard before. Part of their legacy was the game of cricket. They played this game with arrogance and haughtiness as the oppressed watched and learned. The gods looked down and said to themselves, "We must correct this." And they began to work and forge a weapon that ultimately would defeat them at the very game they loved, cricket. That weapon was Sanchin. Sanchin was the weapon that would teach the British to mind their manners. You see, my friends, cricket is not just a leisure activity. It is not just a way to get exercise or to have fun with your friends. Oh, no, no, cricket is so much more. Cricket is a symbol of power, of strength, of ability. And what Sanchin was able to do was to harness that and show the world that India is mighty indeed, that no country could defeat her in any level, at any point, at any place in time. Oh, cricket, not just a game, a way of life. Oh, cricket, not just for fun, but an ideology. Oh, cricket, not just to pass the time, but to make a statement to the world. Behold, India, I give you your God. Behold, India, I give you the one that the gods forged and brought up. This is Sanchin, the man, the myth, the legend. Jahin, Jahin, Jahin. Without Sanchin, India is different. Without this proud heritage of cricket, India is different. Without this ability to look eye to eye at the game your oppressors invented and brought to your country and beat them squarely, fairly, in the middle of the field for the world to see, oh, how sweet is victory. How sweet is the victory, my friends. So join me. Join me in celebrating this man. Join me in celebrating the Indian cricket team. Join me in celebrating this channel. Subscribe, watch, share the videos. Peace and much love from the professor.